It's crunch time in the battle between the two aircraft giants, Boeing and Airbus. Europe has to tell the US how it's cutting out billions of euros in subsidies. The World Trade Organization found problems with loans extended by the EU to Airbus after the United States made a complaint. The EU has already successfully challenged some US government programs to help Boeing, but that's being appealed at the WTO.